Subscribe to Niger's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
That's crazy. It's not any view of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to a relative you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, Biko, close your browser now and
get out of here.
Get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
Because my shop we there.
Comedians are absolutely insane.
That means Nibo. Shut up.
Polo Polo Nigeria. Four fingers, no go reach. Four fingers in the air. All right, I don't want to say much something, but I want to talk about the something are going viral, and going everywhere. Some people are talking, say me a column. How can you say president inside the country, inside Nigeria, a column? Me, column. Somebody identical, somebody looks close to somebody. In the world, the country, how many somebody I look like me? It's only me, by myself, and I high. Say, me, a column. Somebody now come outside and talk, say, no, Ibu, you know, column. Say, don't die. So, me, I die. Where my dead body are there? We know, sir. Where they bury me? We know, sir. But me, I stand here, I am talking to you. Some people, I say my year don't cost. Say, President Joe, he gets a perpendicular sanction for ya. Say, yeah, it's about go inside where, because you are 2015. Say, yeah, it go inside. Say, now, the one that now talking now, the place you are fuller. Say, President, no go shelf again. Say president becomes president in a good staffer. So in one me my chic, I say I want enter 2015. Yeah, if flat, he enter like this, it be like this. So as I can't they be president at the shop way, you know, go cover. So in I say I'm cool. I don't understand what you're saying. This is to me. Now me, you election the under time 2015. Now me, I still there. Yeah. So what your problem do you want? You don't want to vote for me 2019. Okay, wait, let me ask you one question. If me a clone, that boy called Lamandi come, I am running up and down. Why no stay one place? Why no come and before, come and confront me? Come and, okay, come and confrontation me. You know, say now your name, be your name. Now me, I'm calling you outside. Come and confrontation me. Small time go say, run, go Israel. Small time go say, there, yeah. Where are they? Show your face now. Why are you hiding your face? If you don't get money, hide your face. He say somebody they call Azubiri Asubani. Now they replace me. How can that possibly the country? How can you just sit down thinking inside your heart? Because I know all of you, your heart is there. Is there. How can you be thinking for here? And I say a replace me or president in that the country. Say Zubri. If you see that boy very well, you see that boy down man, I don't understand anyone. Go and look at him very well. My pace is not the same pace with him. My ear, he never cost. You see him, check it very well, never cost. He did the same thing. My pace is see my pace. Nothing shame for my body. I know it's they sick. I don't know why all of you are just conviction yourself. I know it's all this thing I'm doing instead that. It offends me during the election period. They now come again and say, if I do my single friends like this, in not resemble. How you take no? Now you a computer. Are you a computer illustration? This you can see, let me tell you. If you want to believe, all of you pack yourself, come to Anson Rock. Or if I want to go for vacation, I want to go on pizzas. All of you pack come condom, come and see me. Now me, President Buhari, me at the talk. Muhammadu Buhari is here and talking. No any somebody. It is me, I hide. You understand? Follow Nigeria. If you hear any rumor, say and clone. Don't go close to that somebody. Oh. Don't go closeness to that somebody. Oh. Anybody a clone, let him clone. You know your business. I am on my own. This is me. Vote for me 2019. Be I'm from people. If you are, no. I need them to vote for me. You understand? Please don't swear for me. I will do everything. Okay, you want to collect your freedom. I will do it for you if that is what you want. I am not clone. And Lamadi Kanu, yeah, I am not clone. You understand? But I know you want your freedom. Just tell your family member, your people, I them to vote for me. When they vote for me, I promise you, your freedom is at stake. You understand? I'll give you your freedom. You create your own quantity nation. You understand? So I am not clone. This is your president. Don't go anywhere, yeah? Don't worry, I'll be 75 very soon. I senior the whole country, I know. So you give me my respect. So I'll be celebrating my birthday. I will cut cake. I will kill gram. I'll kill everything. All the owners here, we celebration together. I give you 1 month free of charge. Nobody will go work. We'll do celebration. Yeah, not be celebration or my president, he conflicts 75 years. The oldest one, the whole country. A senior, the whole Nigeria. Number one citizen chief. You understand? So, if I celebrate it, I will now do my eminence. All my eminence will do like this. Will follow Nigeria. See that one, call her Sule Mamido. Sule na somebody will be say, Imumu, that is the meaning of Sule. Yes, in case you don't know. Go and check it in Lala Biki Binshonari. You will see there. He said, me, I cannot speak what do you call? Fulani, Abia, Fulani, my language. Some place that bomb me, well, get up. My cow said, can speak my language. Can't talk on me, a trading cow. You understand? So don't worry, let them do everything they want to do. Don't let them convince you. Get your BBC, you understand? Get your BBC and both. Don't answer anybody. If somebody give you money, it's not good to collect it. But if you collect it, I know you suffer for 4 years. Another 4 years. Don't collect money for any somebody. You understand? Do your right. Go and vote. When you vote, don't worry. I will surprise the whole Nigeria. This is on a new level we are going. No change again. Change are giving us problem. Change is not work for me. Because when the time we plan it, we thought the change will help us. But the dictionary did not really affect us. Because we are thinking will bring positive change. But everything bounce to negative, positive, small, small. Small, positive. Plenty of negative. But this time around, we want to take Nigeria to the next level. Don't worry. You will not suffer again. President has said so. I will come and be carrying food and put for your table in your house every day. Don't worry. Your boat. Your ambassador. Don't mind that one. I call Lamido. I be monkey to. I be Langido. You know what they call Langido? Na monkey. For Yoruba. Na monkey they call her. On a Yoruba they call Obo Langido. That is monkey for Yoruba. I don't understand Yoruba. You know, I say Nigeria citizenship number one. I suppose I understand every language. I can speak my language very well. But I will not disclose it to you. Say that you know, sir. The president, what you are talking about? I don't want to convince somebody. Let me speak my English. Because my English is number one. You understand? Okay.
Somebody is insulted that I'm clone. No wonder I forgot it until I was reminded by you. Yes, a lot of people hoped that I was dead.
That's right.
And hoped I died. And poor Vice President, and some people have started, in fact, asking for his office whether he should consider them for being the Vice President because I was dead. They must have embarrassed him a lot because he visited me. When I was a London convalescent. But it's real me, I assure you. I will soon celebrate my 76th birthday, and I'm still going strong. I only get harassed by my grandchildren, they are getting too many.
Jibril is an impostor. They brought him in to act and behave like the dead Buhari. I never said he was cloned. But you see how clever these liars are, like Lai Muhammad and the entire zoo, because Nigerians are liars by nature. A Nigerian is a liar. The worst thing you can ever encounter, apart from the devil, is a Nigerian. Evil people that lie, that pretend that what they are looking at is no longer real. They were there when Osun elections were rigged. They were there when they rigged the elections. Everybody saw it live with their own eyes and said, without any fundamental restructuring of the electoral system, we will not vote. All of a sudden, they're going to vote. They have forgotten.